nose, and exhaling down. Nose, left, right knee.
Down with our knees, twisting our back side up.
right leg up towards the ceiling. And coming back into that bridge pose. Resting our back side down. Coming forward into that forward fold. One last bridge, with that head in our knees, bringing our backs down, palms on either side of our hips, pushing down with our feet, down with our hands, pushing our back side off the mat. Okay, that left leg up towards the ceiling. Coming back into our bridge. Taking that right leg up towards the shoulder. Coming back into our bridge. Resting our back side down. And then four coming into that forward fold. wide, coming back to our table. A breath in and out. We'll cross that left knee in front of the right. Left palm is down, rotating. Right arm, fingers overhead. Bring that right hand down. Rotating left arm, fingers overhead. Bring that left hand down. Take the left arm underneath the right. Left shoulder is headed down to the mat. Taking that right arm all the way forward. If you choose, rotating that right shoulder. Taking the arm and the fingers on up towards the knees. Placing my palms down. Raising my arms. Taking this right arm underneath the left. Right shoulder headed down to the mat. And then take that left arm all the way forward. If you choose, rotating that left shoulder, take the arm and the fingers out up towards the ceiling. And then placing my palms down, raising my arms, exhaling down onto my forearms, and then exhaling again through my forehead down on the mat. Stretching those arms out long in front of me. And then slowly rolling up, taking your arms overhead. Exhale, putting our forehead back down on the mat. Stretching those arms out long in front of us. Inhale, taking our arms up overhead. Forehead back down on the mat. Raising your arms out long in front of us. One more time, inhaling up, taking your arms overhead. Bring our hands to the mat and coming back into our table. Up, up, in, and out. We'll think about putting our head down on the mat. Taking those arms long behind us, interlacing my fingers, placing my arms, and rolling my shoulders back. Coming back into our table. And stretch that right arm all the way out front and take that left leg out behind us. Bending that left knee. Taking that right elbow back, connecting left knee, stretching that, bending that left knee, drawing that right elbow back, connecting left knee, stretching that out. Open that left knee, bring that right hand around, see if you can hang on to those left toes. Coming back into our table. Up, in, and out. We'll take that left arm all the way out front and that right leg out behind us. Bending my right knee. Drawing that left elbow back. Connecting. Right knee. then you put both feet in the front. And you bring up, taking both arms up overhead. Connecting my palms together, extending forward over the left side. Taking my arms up overhead, lower your body. Connecting my palms together, extending forward over the left side. both hands around that left ankle, looking up for our gaze and pose. When you're ready, you turn down dog again. putting your left foot down, tucking my chin, coming in front of me, forward fold, putting the right foot down, and then we'll take that left foot forward, right behind, into our body, left palm is down, rotate, right arm and finger overhead. Bringing that right hand down, rotating left arm overhead. Bringing that left hand down, and rotating down to our forearm, forearm movement. Pushing back into our body. Thank you. left arm, taking your arm up under your head, and turning back to our chair. Both knees off to the left side. crossing that left heel. Inhale to the mat. Not quite there. Letting it cover. And we'll take that left leg all the way up with both hands. And reach into the left toe. And then releasing out. Down. Knees up. We'll take both legs up towards the ceiling. Both legs together, curl in, heel right to the right, and heel right off to the right side, holding right. Bringing our legs up, over the head, taking both legs off to that left side, holding left. Bringing our legs back up, over the head. And then we're going to lower both legs halfway between the ceiling and the floor and hold. And then we're lowering both legs so we're hovering an inch or so off the mat and holding. And returning both legs back up over the head. We're going to do one more round. So here we go, both legs together. We're taking them off to the right side. Taking our legs back up, overhead, and then we're taking both legs to the left side, windshield wiper left, holding left, bringing our legs back up, overhead, and then we're going to lower both legs halfway between the ceiling and the floor and holding. Bringing both ankles down to a cover just off the mat. Holding. And then we're bringing both legs back up towards the ceiling. From here, we come back into our neutral. Knees down. Knees up. Roll over and take a moment in child's pose. Open facing down through your neck. And as you exhale, dropping your shoulders, releasing your neck. Thinking about deepening that space. Between the bottom of your ears and the top of your shoulders. Drawing that relaxation down into your arms, into your wrists, softening your hands. Your fingers. Continue to allow our thoughts to come and go. Bring that relaxation down to our chest. Into our tummy. Relax in our hips. Softening our thighs, releasing our knees, lower legs, ankles, and our feet. Continuing to wrist and neck. And moving on this journey, you feel yourself becoming lighter and lighter, so light that you seem to rest on those white billowy clouds. As you look back to the earth below, you notice the rainbow. Noticing where the rainbow starts and where the rainbow ends. Maybe one or both of those places have some meaning for you. As you exhale, allowing yourself to sink into that first color of the rainbow. Absorbing everything the color red has to offer. Exhaling again, sinking in the color orange. Absorbing all the good energy and wisdom that orange has to offer. Exhaling again, sinking into the color yellow, the color of happiness, absorbing everything yellow has to offer. Exhaling again, dropping into the color green. Absorbing all the healing energy that green has to offer. Exhaling again. Sinking into the indigo green color. The color of peace and harmony. Absorbing everything blue has to offer. Take a moment on our journey today. Try to know colors that seem to talk to us more than others, and absorbing all of their good energy. tendency we like to do. Gathering some positive affirmations in our mind.
Somewhere.
So,
it was a great way to make that.
That'll be nice.